The blast at the Fukushima number one nuclear power plant occurred at around 3:30 p.m. on Saturday. The Nuclear and Industrial Safety Agency is establishing details about an explosion at the Fukushima number one plant. The Tokyo Electric Power Company says four workers were injured. Footage of the plant appears to show that one of the plant's walls has collapsed.